Dude, now check that out. That is by far one of the most interesting things that I have ever made. It actually works really good like it's supposed to. Now, I took a regular, shit, what is it called? Oh yeah, little trash can. And it was about two feet. Here's my hand in comparison. So it's really cool. Check it out. It's warm. Definitely keeping the warmth, but it's not bad. You open it up. Nice little heat.
Baby, you need better descriptive words.
Oh, I know. Well, generally I do have better descriptive words, but I'm so tongue-tied right now by my own pleasure. But look, it works, and I can stick my foot in it, and yeah, better not do that too often. Just a couple of things.
A real informative video, not, oh shit, what's the word?
But it's just got a regular opening right here for a good flame to go in. Eventually I'm going to put a slider so that way it kind of will, I can bank it better. I still got to put this on, but it's still in works. I figured, what the hell not, at least make sure I can get it good on a trial run. So I did. First night being used, it took me about, how long would you say? 3 hours? About 3 hours full construction. About, and it was actually less. It was like maybe, take out four. It probably ran me about maybe $25 to make. That's awesome. And as you can see, it, you can feel heat on the bottom of the pan itself, but there's nothing. I mean, nothing prolonged touching is going to hurt a little bit, but opens up, look at it again, and it's nice and it's warm. And that's what I love. Don't touch the top. The top is a little bit warmer. But it's not done yet. I still gotta go ahead and permify it. Stick it right about here. Rabbit'll stay warm. Say hello, SEO.
Hello, SEO.
Okay, and yeah, there we go. There's my baby Watt sitting on the bed. My inspiration on keeping her warm. That way I don't have to cuddle all the time.
Yes, you do.
I get hot.
You still have to cuddle.
You get hot.
You can cuddle naked.
Okay. And there's my TV. Whoa, that looks pretty cool. Anyways, all right, so I'm off. You guys have fun, and I'll catch you on the flip side. Peace.